we might be getting out of Josh Briggs is maybe a turning point in his career, because it's another solo opportunity right now for Briggs. And I mean, you have an eye for talent.
Show me
something. Can Briggs break through like he did at Deadline? He showed you something there.
I want to see this kid show me something. I mean, he has something. He definitely passes that airport test. It doesn't look like he's going to a hold down or anything tonight. So, look like he means business. I like it.
Well, I want to go back to some other business when you always talk about checks, championships. Does Briggs deserve another opportunity at the Heritage Cup currently held by Noam Dar?
No. When you lose a match, you know, a fair and square, why should you get a rematch, another opportunity?
Fair and square.
You go to the back of the line and start all over again, just like Noam Dar said.
Well, look at the strength.
Greatest faction of all times, Metaphor. What are you thinking, man?
You really want to be a Metaphor, don't you? You want to have Meta 5.
Love to be a part of that.
Wait, another cover this time. Mensah hooked the leg and a kick out by Briggs. Oro Mensah, though, has been on top of his game in this matchup. As Jackson looking on with last legend, the aforementioned Noam Dar. One more time into a cover, kick out.
Under the expert tutelage of one, Noam Dar. You couldn't have a better teacher.
It's pretty braggadocious, though, a Metaphor, to think that Briggs, Jensen, and Fallon Henley broke up because of him, though.
Can I ask you a question, Vic? Do you know why they broke up? Do you know why?
Yes, they did agree to go on their separate ways for individual goals.
That's what you heard. That's what they're telling.
What they said.
That's what they're telling.
Well, you got to believe what they said.
Maybe it's exactly what Metaphor was talking about.
You're talking about checks and championships, right? That's what they're looking for. Checks, championships, and all three of them will be a happy little family. Get their names right. Yeah, it doesn't work well when you screw up, does it? Off the top goes Mensah. Into the cover. Hook of the leg and another near fall.
Jensen feel the same. I would just say Jensen. Do you feel the same way?
Obviously he does,
You can see the look in his eye like a little bitty puppy seeing his master leave the house every week. He's wondering, is he ever going to come back home? That's what he's thinking.
Well, right now, Oro Mensah might want to rethink his strategy, because all he has done is angered Josh Briggs.
I like it. This kid has all the tools to be a great singles champion.
Jackson! Look, Dar, the official, distracted one more time. Doesn't pay off, though, for Mensah. Who gets planted? Steamrolled by Briggs.
Here is your winner, Josh Briggs.
Briggs called Mensah Noam Dar's sidekick earlier tonight.